Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the newest podium with Bob Keeley, Brown's Executive Associate Director of Athletics, who is presenting the medals for the 2IM. In 1990 graduate of Brown, Bob enjoyed an outstanding four-year career as a high-scoring forward for the ice hockey team. Now in his 22nd year with Brown's athletic department, he has served in a multitude of roles. Currently, he oversees the daily operations of the department, supervises several of the university's 37 varsity sports, and serves as a university academic advisor. Please welcome Bob Keeley. Finishing in 8th place from Harvard with a time of 1:48.45, Christian Napier. Finishing 7th from Princeton with a time of 1:48.12, Marco Bogey. Finishing 6th place from Yale with a time of 1:47.87, Allen from Hunshaw. Finishing 5th place from Yale. The time of 1:47.56, Andrew Hayden. Finishing 4th place from Princeton University with a time of 1:46.93, Byron Sanborn. Finishing 3rd place from Harvard with a time of 1:46.88, Chuck Pruitt. Finishing 2nd place from Princeton with a time of 1:45.47, Teo DeSandro. And finishing in 1st place with a new pool record, a new league record from Dartmouth College with a time of 1:43.94, Regent Zupan.